thinking, because it's so warm, maybe the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Thimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Thimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Think we can fit under that bridge? Father, up there.
Thank you.
They cap those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere? Things are everywhere. walls moving and the gates coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Wanna get going?
As an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Brother, look, that strange bugger popped back out of the ground again.
It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Gotta get behind it. But how? You did it. Let's see what it dropped. Father, up there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, a chain we can pull up there. Nista! Think you can uncover that geyser from here? Father, up there. I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Block's coming down. Nice one. What about freezing the geyser under the wheel? Maybe? about freezing the guy in front of the wheel. Maybe.
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow, now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh, they're, running away.
Would sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Talk to you for
any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you. Take your time. Whenever you're ready.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain materials... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... in action! There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in the middle of here.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Straight flank!
On your right! Okay, so, Sterling. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Till we meet again! That ought to hurt him. I am, as always, at your service. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Be safe!
Another of Cavassier's poems.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Ski off them!
Oh, wow. Sindri wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity. This looks promising, right? Well, that's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Yoko!
Right side, brother!
Need some special equipment to use this.
Hello?
Watch yourselves.
Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.